So we are at the end of the second edition of the eResearch Summer Hackfest. After 2 weeks of intense work, we have two well-developed use cases. And I would like to invite the selected participants who actually came and worked so hard in the last 2 weeks to make their final statement on their feeling and about their experience here at the Hackfest.
Hi, once again, my name is Dennis Mwoki from Egerton University in Kenya. And my experience here was really encouraging. I'm actually impressed that we could do that amount of work in 2 weeks' time. I didn't expect we could accomplish that because we just started working on the use case immediately we got here. Yeah, so I'm really encouraged that I could do even greater things and take it next level, and probably do some other more use cases using the tools that I've been taught here. So yeah, I think my experience was quite good, and the people around are really, you know, supportive. Starting with Roberto and Bruce and the other guys who are not here, they've been really supportive for the past 2 weeks, and I appreciate that. So I look forward to finishing the use case in the next maybe a few weeks before the conference in Tanzania. And hopefully I'll have something to show and, you know, make it live.
My name is Charles Mururi Njaramba. I'm also from Egerton University, and me and my colleague have been doing some project on a public health gateway. And yeah, I'm also impressed that we could accomplish such amount of work in such a short period. I'm also very grateful for the Saigea team for this opportunity, because personally it was a learning experience for me. And I'm also grateful for the tools that they have developed. The tools are really great in terms of how they can be used in developing various African platforms that will be useful. And yeah, also I would like to thank the technical team for their support in helping us integrate the various tools into our application. And yeah, I also want to thank guys from Katani. It was an amazing experience. That's it.
Yeah, once again, this is Damas Makweba from Dar es Salaam Institute of Tanzania, Dar es Salaam Institute of Technology in Tanzania, based in Dar es Salaam region. Actually, this is my second time to visit Catania, particularly this University of Catania. I'm very happy to participate this e-research summer hackfest for the development of applications based on the future gateway site. And particularly for my case, I was dealing with the development of the portal for the WIMEA ICT. WIMEA ICT is the project which is basically just improving the weather and the research forecasting within East Africa. So basically they selected the tool of WRF, which is the basic tool for weather predictive. And actually we have the facility which is doing the computation for this WRF, but our facility is learning over the Unix command base. So most of the users, including our students who are doing a master and the PhD, they are not familiar with command line. So this will be a portal. We are expecting that it will enhance them and improve, assist them on how they can work with their tools like this WRF. And actually the web portal, we are expecting that it will make the link between the students and the industrial, because we have the industrial who are working on the same project, the same research. So since we have the portal, we ensure that they will increase the collaboration between industrial and the student. And for this case, we'll improve further research based on the same areas. So once again, thank you very much for visiting this University of Catania, and I hope to meet you again in the future workshop, which will be based in Dar es Salaam, and I'm the host. So thank you very much. You're welcome.
All right, well, I guess it's up to me to close off this second edition. I can tell you that we're all exhausted. It's been 2 weeks for Roberto and I and the rest of the team, Mario and so on, of, I would say hell, but yeah, a lot of work. We've discovered a lot of missing issues, a lot of optimizations, a lot of things which we have always put on the back burner, which we wanted to get done. And this 2 weeks has been really useful in terms of getting projects and platforms up to, say, production quality level. I'm really impressed with most of the people who have come here. We've seen some very innovative and interesting use cases, things we would have never really tackled before. This is kind of the end of a very intense period of work. We know that our colleagues are going back to places far away, we really hope that we're going to see some of them soon. In the case of Damas, we know that we will. But the connections that we've made during these 2 weeks, at least in this case, we really want to keep them alive and make sure that something comes out of that. So we've now started to collaborate. We really look forward to getting our hands dirty again. And who knows where this is going to take us. Let's hope that we can make a change in people's lives out there. Thanks.
Thank you very much, guys.